Holy Bible, Acts chapter 4, verse 11. He is the stone which you builders had no use for, but which has been made the chief stone of the building.